You got a pajama jam?
Oh, now you want to make fun of my pajamas?
Jonathan is clearly not understanding. Like, I am so not in the mood. I'm so mad at him that I don't even really want to look at him.
How about we talk about this instead of acting like a kid?
How am I acting like a kid?
You're mad that I called Carano.
Like, I joke around and I say, like, oh, husbander, like, think it's, like, cute. It's not. Like, you just called my boss at my work.
You should have let them know what was going on from day one. You have something that could potentially get into your bloodstream and cause long-term health risks.
So let me make that business decision.
That's not a business decision.
Yes, it is.
That's a business decision.
It's at my work. That's embarrass me at my job.
I don't care. I will embarrass you in front of the President of the United States if it keeps you in good health. Grow up. You have a medical condition.
I was going to handle it.
No, you weren't.
Yes, I was.
You were going to go handle it. You were about to go out and risk that happening to your body. So no, you were not
going to
handle it.
Yes, I was going to handle it.
How? Explain to me how.
I am an adult. I obviously have lived 30 years without you. I have made good and bad decisions, but this is my job.
I don't care about your job. I care about your health. When you married me.
You're not even listening to
me. Yeah, because what you're saying is stupid and ridiculous.
It's embarrassing because I definitely would never call Jonathan's boss or interfere anything with his work. And I really feel blindsided and upset.
If the worst case scenario this is your health is okay, but you get forgotten about, then great, good job.
You took that choice away from me. We're not talking about,
yes, oh we are God. Supposed
you're
to be
like,
a team.
You're not even understanding anything that I'm saying
because
whatsoever.
What you're saying, this is what you're saying. Career is more important to you than health.
You stepped in and now you compromise my relationship, my working relationship with my boss.
I compromised that?
My boss.
Did I compromise that?
So now you took something completely.
Hold on. I compromised
yes.
it by calling
no,
out your
I look
lie.
Like an unprofessional.
You are unprofessional. You're 100% unprofessional. You should have let him know about your health issue.